Hey you folks, Tabby Cat here, and welcome to another Freaky Friday. So, last Friday we continued working on Chapter 2 of Bendy and the Ink Machine. So, we were playing some instruments and trying to get some keys at one point, just kind of wandering around, trying to fix some flooding, I think. But yeah, and then we had some really, like, trippy moment where we were in this, like, ink tunnel of whatnot. And then we kind of stopped after that because it was just very weird. But yeah, so I think now we're trying to continue draining stuff. So yeah, let's see what we can do. Here we go. All right. Woo, hello. All right. Oh yeah, and I also sort of have a walkthrough with me, so that's kind of helpful. Yay. Alright, and from what I read, we apparently have to go to the infirmary, wherever the heck that is. I totally forget. Well, there you go. Alright, what are we supposed to do here? Oh my god! Hey! Okay. Okay. We can do stuff. Oh my god! Whoa! Hey! Forgot about you, creeps. Yeah, we were hacking these things last time. Whew! Thank goodness we have an axe. Otherwise, that would be way more terrifying. Oh, hey, how's our vision, dudes? E. F. P. Hukka. Permer. Yeah, we're good. We're totally good. Okay. Anyway, Ooh, okay. Well, there's a little switch thing. Switches are good.
Where did it go?
Oh no, that's a really good question. I don't know. No valve. Well, maybe let's press this thing and see what happens. Hopefully not evil things. No idea. What's down here? Probably evil. Down here we're all sinners? Okay, that sounds promising. Well, I guess I'm kind of a sinner too with my little axe here. Are we safe? What's going on? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, monkeys! I really don't like that. That smells like Bendy would be lurking. Oh, there is something over there, actually. Who the heck is that? You know what? Let's just leave that alone for a second. Let's go this way. Oh, crap. You know, you do your thing over there. We'll go somewhere else, right? Can we jump? Oh, there we go. I was like, can we jump? Oh, thank God. For a second, I thought the game was like, nope, you have to go to that creepy thing that's probably gonna try and attack you. Alright. So, we did that. I wonder if there's anything else we have to do. If there's not, we're probably gonna have to go back down. Great! I'm so thrilled. Okay, we have this area. Yeah, we've been here before. Nothing there. Dang it, guys! I think we have to go over there. Shoot! Hey, wait a minute. Oh! If only we could get in! Are you sure we can't? No, dang it. Really sucks. There's nothing in here we can use. Oh, come on, man. Something tells me we have to go back and face Doom. You guys ready for Doom? I'm not, but we're going. Eep. Okay. Yep, this sucks. Anyone found faking illness will be docked a full week's wage. Not sick, not paid. Hey, we're not doing that. We're totally good. Totally good. Alright. Actually, is there anything we need to collect? No. Oh, jeez. Why the heck are we doing this? Just why are we doing this to ourselves? It really doesn't make sense. God almighty. Alright, here we go, folks. At least we can smack things. Oh my god, who is this?
Who's that?
Holy!
Thing holding my valve?
Hey, Hey, that's a good point. It looked like he was holding the valve. Maybe we can chase it and smack it. And probably get attacked by something else. Likely. Oh, hey, music. Is that significant? The lighter side of hell. Again, we really like that theme, don't we? Oh, can I hop up there? There we go. Let's see what this is all about, folks.
I love the quiet. And that's hard to come by in these busy times.
You know.
Yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and, my nose closed.
Sounds like a plan. Cool beans, dude. Alright, oh, we have more soupage. Looks like this guy might have had munchies, you know. Alright, whatevs. Let's keep going. Boop, boop, boo-doo. Oh my god, I keep thinking like something's gonna pop out of the corner and be like, I'm going to eat you! So I'm just really paranoid right now. Also, I just was playing, oh my god, what's that game? Bop it up! Silent Hill 2, so I'm also like, double dose of horror today, yay. Hey buddy, you wanna mess? Oh god, he does! Oh come on, come back here. Sing with me. Oh, sure, it depends what you're gonna sing. Do you wanna sing some show tunes? I'd be so down. Let's get some Phantom of the Opera going. Maybe? Oh, probably not. What's this dude? Okay, maybe we have to like sneak up on him and be like, meh. Ah, dang it. That wasn't very sneaky though, so I'm not too surprised. Uh-oh. Oh! Dudes, I think what we have to do is kind of herd him there. Okay, so we have to squish him, probably. Okay, so let's lift it up. Oh. Oh, there it goes. Perfect. Somehow we have to kind of lure him over. I wonder, how do we herd the beast here? My god, this seems so tedious. Oh, you little monkey, just come over here. Oh, come on, don't be a butthead. Please just participate. Go under this thing so I can squish you, please. Oh, come on. Don't be a butt. Dang it. Keep being like, hey, go away. Oh, where did he go? Dang it, he's not going where I want him to. This is not fun. Okay, this is just ridiculous. I'm gonna look at a walkthrough. 1 second. There we go. Aw, yeah! Alright, I'm back, as you can see. Yes! So we just had to walk towards him. I kind of thought we were already doing that, but whatever. I'm not gonna complain, I'm just gonna go with it. And squish. Bam! Sorry, dude. You were pretty swanky with that hat, I must say. Can we acquire this? Apparently not. Alright, so now...
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
Ha! He agrees with me! Nice hat! That's awesome. I love it. That's a fun fact about me. I also collect hats. It's really cool. Whoop. Need to jump up here. And something's probably gonna attack us. Maybe. Maybe not. Hopefully not. That'd be nice. Sheep have come for slaughter. Oh! Please, God, no. Okay, I should probably run. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, it's a plank! But we'll smack it. Nope. Okay, or we won't be able to reach it. But, you know, that works too. Okay. Woohoo. Yeah! Look at us, guys! We're making progress! We're so cool! What the heck? Look at this! Look at this! Oh my god! Yeah! Bam!
Okay, that should do it.
Okay, we should probably get out of here. Okay, we're going to Sammy's office. You got it, man. I don't even remember where it is. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I remember his sanctuary. With a toilet. Okay. Okay, now we can get in here. Okay. Yes! Okay. It's time to believe. How about not? Oh! Oh, you know what? Yeah, we've already heard that one. Come think of it. Alright. What was it? The objective was like, take the stairs? Okay, I don't know. Find some stairs and go on them. Sounds good.
Okay. Whoa! Holy crap, what just happened? What just happened? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. What the? Oh my. What?
There we go now, nice and tight.
Who the heck are you?
Sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't.
Say what now?
I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me.
You know, I didn't do that on purpose.
Do seem cruel.
What are you about to do?
Believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
Excuse me?
Wait. You look familiar to me. That face.
Yeah.
Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is
Excuse me? Sacrifice? Dude, no.
I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body.
No way, dude.
Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling.
Say what now?
Let us begin. The ritual must be completed.
No. We are not doing no ritual.
He will set us free.
What? Who, can I run? Because I probably should run. Oh, holy dogs. Holy dogs. What? Dudes, I can't run. I can't move. All I can do is pivot and hope we don't die. Holy! No! Let's not call him! Oh, dang it! Dogs! Holy! Ha! What?! I'm not a tender sheep! Oops. Too bad, bud. Okay, well now we gotta run. Can we run? Run! Oh my god! We're gonna run! Oh my god! Run, dude. Just run, man. Just run so hard. Just run. Oh my god, my alarm's going off, but I don't care. And I can't axe things! Holy crap! Okay. Hold it. Cool an alarm. Oh my god. What the heck? Oh, dude, whoa. Oh. Okay. Just turn that alarm off for right now. Okay. So, take the axe to clear your path. Well, what happened to our axe? That's a good question. Did it get taken from us? Okay. Where did it go, man? Ah! There it is! Okay, friends, we're back in business. We've got an axe, and we're leaving. Peace out, suckers! Let's go! Smack! And we're not cutting things. Why not? There we go! I had a heart attack. They're like, we somehow can't cut things. What? The monkey. No. Cut, please. Oh, God! Please, dear Lord, cut. Okay. Yes. Cut-ish. Cut things. Oh, Jesus Christ! Them and their darn planks. Just run! Holy crap! Okay, I just scared my cat. I just saw it run away from the corner of my eye. Oh my god. Please run like a cute little monkey. Just run, even though actually I don't like monkeys. Just run. Yeah, you're doing so well. Just run. Just freaking run for your life. Okay, we're gonna do it, bros. We're gonna do it this time. Oh my god. Come on, man. We can do it. Alright. Ah! Okay. Wait, where are we now? Are we far away from where we are? Ah, my God! Holy Jesus! Okay, just run. Just run. Just run like a sweet. Ah! This is so freaking hard! Ah! So freaking difficult. Ugh. Sorry, this turned out to be such a long episode. I just gotta get through, man. We gotta do this. Ugh. Yeah, am I supposed to go in here? Ah, no, definitely not in here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, just Jesus Christ, superstar. Just run, just run, just run. Just run like a monkey. Just run out of here. Yeah, you run, 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 run. There's a lift. Oh my God, and there's soup. What? Hello? What's happening?
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Who is this? Oh, it's Boris! Hey! Are we friends or are you evil?
Boris?
Boris? Dudes, this is weird. I hope Boris didn't decide to eat us. Okay, we made it through the chapter. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh God, that's terrifying. Oh Jesus. Okay. Wowza meowza. Okay. Whoa, that was rough at the end there. Woof. So much Bendy trying to kill us. Woof. But now we know what that ink thingy means. That ink tunnel probably means that, yeah, we're dead. We died. And so they, you know, we're coming back to life. I don't know. Whatever. Anyways, hope you all had as much fun as I did. Again, sorry for such a long episode, but we had to get through, man. Got it. Plow. But yeah, as usual, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe with any of your thoughts. Or things that you thought really stood out in this playthrough, or again, things you want to see more of, or that I could do better. So I guess I will be seeing you all next Friday. But until then, bye! Oh my gosh, Kitty, I'm so sorry! Oh, sorry to have scared you. It's okay, honey bun. It's all good. It's all good. All good.